Everton. Kerslake on the outside. Kerslake's first time cross comes over. Sedgley's on it and it's there. And Spurs have scored. Steve Sedgley has put the ball in the back of the net. And the excitement on the look of the Spurs players in the 70th minute at Goodison Park. Steve Sedgley puts the ball in the way. Kerslake crosses the ball over. Eludes all of the defenders, and Steve Sedgley came in on the blind side, was unmarked, rose and put it into Neville Southall's left-hand bottom corner.